Hey dreamers, this is Saki, and I wish you a spooky Halloween! Halloween is one of my favorite times of the year, and I also always feel like I want to make art for it. For Dreams, I did that already 2 years ago, before the beta even came out, and back then I mainly did art with video editing, and I made a special edit for Dreams, which I still kinda like, so feel free to check it out if you want to. I'll leave it in the info box on the top right now. Now, for this year's Halloween, Media Molecule hosted the All Hallows Dreams event, which I just had to do something for. Also, you can still play it for yourself in the Dreamiverse, by the way. And yeah, there recently was a discussion on Twitter about why some of the amazing old Dream scenes didn't make it to the release, and the answer was that they were not compatible with the updated engine, pretty much. But someone commented that the community should actually remake them, and I thought, hey, that's a great idea. So I made an own version of this scene for my All Hallows Dreams room. And oh god, it was much harder than I expected. It was quite hard to do because we weren't allowed to go over the size of the room, so it was tricky to fit these structures into it without overlapping, but I'm quite happy with the outcome. I spent about 6 hours on this, I think, which makes it quite big for a time lapse, so I cut out the most unnecessary parts. I hope you guys will like it. I'll be back by the end of this video for some more words, but now, please enjoy watching the full creation process of my spooky room. Here's a look on the final outcome of my All Hallows Dreams Room. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching a time lapse of the full creation process, and I would love to hear your thoughts about it in the comments down below. I'm also giving you guys a quick look on how it looks when you actually enter the event or walk through it. And with that, I would also like to thank you very much for watching, and definitely make sure to subscribe to the channel and ring that bell or get haunted. And now, I wish you all a spooky and yet beautiful Halloween.